Austin fans, Iowa, and football fans, first of all.